Hello, my name is Tony Ramirez from Tampa Bay, Florida, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to set up your scanner. So let's begin. Okay, so your photo is scanned and you've touched it up and you've done everything that you want to actually do to it. So once you're done, you're going to want to go ahead and save it, of course. So, of course, this is using Photoshop now. In the actual scan software, there will be a save option too if you want to save it for web or save it for actual print. In this case, I'll just show you because all the settings are pretty much the same. I'll just go ahead and hit save for web here in Photoshop. As you can see, my picture is pretty big because we did scan it at 300 dpi. So, kind of see it here. That's the whole picture. We want to save it either as a JPEG or a GIF or even a bitmap. Either way, it's your choice. This will actually compress it small enough file size for the internet transfer. Let's go ahead and get out of that. So let's say we would just want to print it. So we'll go ahead and go down to print and select our printer, which is this all-in-one here. Now under properties, you have tons of settings, of course. We want our print quality to be at best, or your highest quality, whichever quality standards your printer will have. Sometimes it'll have like a photo quality or something like that. So we'll go ahead and click that. We'll say paper type. We'll say a photo paper, premium glossy. And then we want it to be photorealistic. And everything else is pretty much the same. It's going to print at 8.5 by 11 page, of course, standard. Full color. We could change things here if we want to print it just in grayscale, which, of course, is black and white. Then once we're done, we just hit OK and hit print. And once it prints out, it'll actually print out in a full color, full photo quality print. So those are your basics for scanning. Go ahead and scan it, put it into your computer, edit it any way that you want, save it for the web, or print it out. It's your choice.